Oh my God.
To tell you, your husband just had an accident.